we're about to edit a header in WordPress. Now, this is the site I'm working on. Now, this site has an image here, which came from WordPress, and certain themes, so I have to change it. So, to change it, all you need to do is, first and foremost, go to Customize here, click on it, and it's now going to open the Customize environment for you, loading it up. Now, get down to, now see header, so we're going to click on header. Now header loads, now this is your environment loading. Alright, so once you finish loading, that's what we're working on. So click on the element you want to work on. Now this element is what we want to work on, and the element is site title.